Due to the onset of the pandemic, many have found themselves in a profession full of salary cuts and retrenchments, making the future a pretty grim one for heaven knows how long. And it's for that reason that some have made the decision to move over to a new career which has, to a large extent, been left untouched by the novel coronavirus. We are, of course, referring to the electrical industry and its many employment opportunities. But why become an electrician in the first place, and what type of benefits will you be receiving if you end up deciding on this change? Well, whether you're in the market for a new job or just want to know more about the pathway of an electrician, you've come to the right place, as we're about to explore the various reasons as to why this is an excellent profession to deal in. So strap yourselves in and get ready for an informative ride, as things are about to get interesting. But before we get into it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss out on any of the new videos we post. The profession, in a nutshell. First off, let's take a look at what is actually meant by the term electrician. Simply put, an electrician is considered to be a tradesman who has the job of planning, installing, and maintaining electrical systems in a number of different environments. And if that definition appears to be a bit broad, then you've hit the nail on the head. You see, there are quite a few different types of electricians across the globe, and as the technology improves, so does the need for different categories of electricians. A great example of this can be found in the electrical engineers that are now required to deal exclusively with electric cars and their charging. Look back about 10 years, and nobody in the industry would have even imagined that category existing. In essence, though, there are really only a few broad categories under which the majority of electricians can be found. The category you are most familiar with is that of a residential electrician who travels from home to home in an effort to solve electrical problems and repair or install new wiring. As mentioned earlier, though, that this is only one of many categories. We also have commercial electricians who perform the same jobs as residential electricians, but do so in a complicated environment consisting of many floors of wiring. You'll thus find these electricians being called on to building sites and working alongside architects and building managers with the intention of installing electrical wiring in a newly built home. We also have the industrial electricians, who are tasked with the installation, troubleshooting, and repair of electrical equipment within power plants, processing plants, and other factory settings. And although the flow of electricity and working of wires is necessary in all categories, it must be said that the skill set in use is highly different. So now that we know what is meant by the profession, let's take a look at the different reasons for people flocking to it. Number one, there is a high demand for electricians. If the running of the coronavirus pandemic has taught us anything, it's that regardless of what happens in the world, there will always be a massive demand for electricians. Simply put, this is because the necessary role that electricity plays in all of our lives. Since the majority of things we depend on need electricity to function, we have become dependent on the source of power to live a comfortable life. In the working environment, a lack of electricity will more often than not cause a staggering of the working day. Computers need electricity, after all, as do the kettles that boil our coffee and allow us to get through the day. The same can be said about our homes, where electricity is often used to cook food, watch television, warm our beds, and allow us to take steaming showers. Shut off the electricity of a household or business, and you'll see just how hopeless those living or working there will become. So it very much goes without saying that electricians will always be necessary when it comes to the working of the world. You also have to be mindful of the fact that the job often has an electrician working in a dangerous environment. Although you aren't supposed to be working with live wires, this is sometimes a necessary aspect of the job, which has caused many to rather flock towards the plumbing sector instead. In Australia in particular, there is a huge demand for electricians at the moment, which is why a number of tradespeople from across the globe have been immigrating to the Gold Coast with the intention of filling this gap. As it turns out, there just aren't enough electricians out there to deal with the population increase of the country. So if you were looking for a profession that has a steady flow of jobs that is only looking to increase as technology improves, look no further than the job of an electrician. In fact, experts have estimated that the gap in the Australian market at the moment will be around for at least another 5 years, but will most likely be more considering the rate of the population increase that the country is currently experiencing. Either way though, the demand of the profession is certainly an attractive feature. Number two, you can earn an income from day one. It must also be said that the profession does not require electricians to first spend a number of years at a university, which can be incredibly costly. In fact, becoming an electrician requires you to complete an apprenticeship, which takes the form of the working environment where the learning takes place. While it may be true that you'll be spending some time in the classroom, it must be said that the majority of your learning will take place on the job under a true professional. This also allows electricians to start earning while they are studying and gaining experience. This is far different from other jobs which first require require you to study and then require you to obtain experience before you can start earning a decent income. Some electrical companies even pay for this apprenticeship on your behalf, depending on the type of contract you end up signing with them. Either way though, you'll be able to afford those things you've always wanted while your friends are busy living out the broke university lifestyle. Suffice to say, electrician apprenticeships do it best. Number 3, the potential of the career. Another important reason why many have been flocking to the profession has to do with the transferability of the skills that are learned while on the job. This results in a shocking amount of potential, especially considering just how many opportunities there are for an electrician to specialize. Remember, your salary as an electrician is partially determined by just how much experience you have, so the more you work, the more you get paid. The same can be said about specializations in that the more you specialize, the more you'll be offered to fix complicated problems. Having a copious amount of experience also leads a great many electricians to open their own electrical companies somewhere down the line, essentially creating the scenario which they end up working for themselves for however much they determine to be their price. This is only if that electrician chooses to stay in the industry though. Since these skills are so transferable, that tradesman could find himself moving to another country on a whim which is in desperate need of electricians. He could also end up transferring these skills to another profession, such as that of a building manager. As it turns out, the majority of building managers actually have a background in either the electrical or plumbing industry, as this allows them to manage the properties and workforces dealing with such problems better. Last but not least, nothing prevents an electrician from working for friends, families, and referrals outside of his normal working hours. This is a great way to build up a future client list and make some extra money on the side. Considering how the majority of jobs have you sign a contract that refuses you the ability to perform extra work, this is a definite positive of being an electrician. You'll also be saving a load of cash if you need an electrician yourself. Suffice to say, there are more than a few possibilities that come with the career path. Number 4, the pay is pretty great. And while the pay that an electrician can expect to earn on an annual basis is completely dependent on a number of factors, which includes where the electrician is performing his duties, it must be said that it is one of the highest paid trades positions in the world. When it comes down to the nitty-gritty, electricians are often paid more due to the dangerous nature of the jobs at hand. In fact, research from the UK suggests that electricians are paid an average of around £2,000 more than plumbers, who find themselves second on the tradesperson's pay scale. The general shortage of electricians, as explained earlier, also allows professionals to charge a lot more than they would be able to if the profession was saturated. And remember, you can always increase what you are earning by either specializing or gaining more experience over the years. But remember, if you're already an electrician running your own business or just about to start and grow your own electrical business, you must learn the 4 critical things electrical business owners wish they had learned before starting an electrical business, so you don't make the same mistakes. Electrician Accelerator has put together a free training video that you can watch right now that will show you exactly how to start, grow, and build your electrical business the right way so you can consistently guarantee profitable work, free up your time, all whilst reducing stress levels and allowing you to have a sustainable and more profitable business that works for you. In this free training video, you will also learn how to generate a steady stream of jobs on demand and predictability month after month in your local area without relying on word-of-mouth referrals, and how to stop competing on price with other electricians and escape your competition, how to convert at least 90% of your quotes and estimates into sales, and how to command premium prices and attract high-quality customers that will be happy to pay more. Make sure to click the link in the description and let us know what you think about our reasons for becoming an electrician in the comment section down below.